Do you know most good people are suffer because of their responsibility to their family, criticism, self-improvement, and personal development. You know, when the people started believing in themselves, started taking action, expected na yan na maraming judgment and criticism, especially sa family. Meron yung old version na family member na never talagang maniniwala sa'yo. At kapag nag-succeed ka na, parang i-claim na yung success mo. Nasasabihin na hindi dahil sa kanya, wala ka ngayon. Kiniklaim yung credit. Pangalawa, friends. Meron na meron talaga sa friend mo, sa friends mo, na never talagang maniniwala sa'yo dahil ikaw lang yan. Kahit anong gawin mo pa, hindi yan maniniwala sa mga decisions mo. At hindi ka susuportahan dahil ikaw yan eh. So, hindi ka makakatikim ng suporta. Instead, i-discourage ka. Diba? So, yun yung people na once na nakaranas ka ng criticism, judgment, so you are doing good. You are doing good. That is a sign na you are doing better. Kasi kapag wala kang ginawa, walang tao na makakakita sa'yo. Diba? Walang tao na makapagpipigil sa'yo. Diba? So, kung maraming nag-judge, nag-criticize sa'yo, okay lang yan. Huwag kang ma-discourage. Instead, encourage yourself. Hanggang may isang tao naniniwala sa'yo, hanggang naniniwala ka sa sarili mo, huwag mong limitahan yung sarili mo to achieve your dreams. Be unstoppable. Dahil lahat ng mga ginagawa mo, mayroon din yan mapupuntahan. Mapupuntahan na mapapakinabangan mo in the future at yung mga tao na nakakakita sa'yo, nai-inspire sila sa'yo. Kaya huwag kang mapagod to be a good person, to be a version of yourself. Continue to inspire people. You know, when you do that, isa yan na lalo kang mamahalin ng Panginoon. Yung Panginoon yung gagabay sa'yo palagi dahil nagpe-perform ka ng maganda dito sa mundo. So, keep going. I believe in you.